difference ever since you arrived.
bones around here, but like, I was literally scraping the bark off trees at one point, so honestly, my dude, I can't really complain. I crossed paths with New Eden before. I was picking cedar, and this hand touched mine. Our eyes met. It was like looking into the eyes of some kind of ugly, slow ball of a ham rolled on a barbershop floor. I disinfected my hand so much, I got eczema. I'm like the Mythbusters with meds over here. People getting scurvy and bronchitis and shit. And I'm curing them with pine needles and poultices I cook up on instinct. I'm a friggin' dynamo. Oh man, I am so glad my girl Carmina's back. That queen is under so much pressure, her spine's gonna scrunch up like a telescope. I got something for the stress if she comes by soonish. I am losing it out here, man. I am not having a good time. Thank you.
use up all the oxygen in your blood if you panic. Then you double drown. It's human body basics.
Thank you.
way. Whatever squeaky magic you did before, you have to do it again. Twist some knobs or jiggle some doohickeys to build up the pressure.
Thank you.
Baby Spunk, we got it back. Oh, this will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah? Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.